Dad, I want some M&Ms.
Fuck you! God damn it! These are my M&Ms! God damn it! Fuck off! Now,
right.
Now you go fuck off!
Okay.
God damn it! Fuck you!
Okay. Right, okay. Shiv, your dad just opened a bag of M&Ms. Do you think he'd give me any?
Siobhan, come here.
I'll get in for both of us. Watch.
I don't want any of your candy, Dad.
Not even my M&Ms?
Wait, is this real?
Hold out your hand. Fuck you! Fuck off! God damn it!
Jesus Christ. Hey, Dad. Can I have some M&Ms?
Fuck off.
Okay.
Logan, in my village, there was a man. He keep all the candy for himself. Until one day, they find him dead. He choked on a piece of candy. Enjoy your M&Ms.
Mr. Roy, I'm sorry to bother you. I noticed that you have some M&Ms, and I have very low blood sugar, and I'm feeling kind of faint. It's not serious, but I could pass out and hit my head and die.
Fuck off, Greg.
Oh, okay.
Ken, come here.
Okay.
Still want some of my M&Ms?
Yeah.
Then put this on.
Okay.
Now you wear that hat, and you never forget that you'll never be anything more than Daddy's number one candy baby. So fuck off! Okay. For good! God damn it! I bought these M&Ms with my own fucking money! Candy's for daddies, not for little babies!